What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about enabling Microsoft Teams web clients. So let's get right into it. All right, so what do I mean? Apparently, Microsoft Teams on the website is automatically disabled on the tenant. So when I logged into my Microsoft 365 Admin Center, I click on the little grid on the upper left-hand side, and I clicked on Teams, and I received this particular error. It's basically disabled. So this is how we enable it. So within Microsoft 365 Admin Center, we're going to click on Show All. We're going to locate Identity. Within Identity, we are going to click on Applications, and we're going to click on Enterprise Applications, and it's going to take you here. Now, where it says Application Type, let's click on it. Let's click on the dropdown, and we're going to switch it to Microsoft Applications. Apply that. Good. So let's add a filter. And the filter is going to be the following: applications status, operator is equal to, and the value is going to be disabled, and we're going to apply it. We only have two applications that are disabled, and the one that we need to enable is the Microsoft Teams web client. So click on it. It's going to take you here. Let's click on properties, and that's it. It's set to no. So slide that to yes, click on save. On the upper right-hand side, you're going to see update application properties successfully updated, which is great. Go back inside Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Click on those little boxes, that grid. Click on Teams, and it should load up. Now, I'm getting this, and it works. Trust me, it does work. Because I'm using the Brave browser, Microsoft Teams doesn't work with Safari. It doesn't work with Brave. It only works well with Chrome, Firefox sometimes, and definitely Microsoft Edge. But that is how we enable the application to get your Teams online up and running. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.